How to fix there was an error generating a response error in ChatGPT. Hey guys, let's get started. If you are facing the similar error, then there are some of the solutions to it. The first and foremost would be to reduce the length of your input, but make sure that it is understandable enough for the AI to generate the response. Second option would be to refresh the page. However, make sure that refreshing the page will delete the conversation, so you must have the question copied or remember it beforehand. The third solution could be to check your internet connections. Most of the time, this error is generated due to the poor internet connection, so make sure you have a strong internet connection as well. If this does not work, there is another solution to it. For that, you have to open a new tab and go to status.openai.com. Hereby, you can see that if there are any incidents occurring on the particular date due to the traffic. If so, then you'll have to wait and then try again later. But if it's not there, you have to opt to another solution, which is to take help support from the OpenAI Help Center. You have to give your messages there clearly and then they will guide you through the solution. So that's it for today. For more such contents, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button.